bro has no headset on, guy. Please do a normal video. Because I've been posting terrible videos right now. And now I'm watching Jello Beast. Goofy goober, goofy goober, goofy goober. Bro's almost dead. Pop that slurp real fast. He's gonna have a problem. He might die in the storm. Storm does 10 DPS. Bro, he's almost dead. Okay, I'm going yellow. Right foot creep. It's a controller player. Drop one,
Jackson. At the World Cup, bro. Oh, I can't even imagine his reaction. That's minus $60,000 in the bank account. That is crazy, bro. He thought this was an Xbox 360 with his brothers back in the day. He's just sitting there with chillers. Bro, I used to have my friends all the time back then on the Xbox. It was either screen peeking in Minecraft or like Halo or something. It was so fun. Aw, dude, he looked so sad. No, man, he knew it was over at this moment. They should have at least turned his camera off here. Like, yeah, there we go. Now they're turning the camera off. I was gonna say, they left that on for a while. I was 14 as well, man. A tweet by someone claims that he quickly peeked over his monitor to set up the spectator screens. He was disqualified and will not be fined. Okay, so he's not being fined for it, but he just lost $60,000. That is crazy. Yeah, he can't be cheating at the World Cup, bro. Since caught scheming in World Cup qualifiers. Now, I don't know if you guys were around back then, but dude, this was insane. I was one, like, literally everyone was talking about it.
What the? Okay. I'm